Okay, I want to welcome you to what I promise will be an evolutionary amazeball year. And behind me on my left here, on my left, probably your right, is the Chakra Wisdom Oracle Toolkit. And actually, this book is a standalone. And it is the 52-week journey with the lost fables. And the reason the title says lost is because when I put the card deck together and we created it, originally all of the fables and everything was in like the original package and it was massive. And there was no way that my publisher could kind of fit it into the program of card publishing, right? So what happened was one day the publisher said to someone who was at the time studying the cards with me and said, well, tell me, Becky, how did you learn to read the cards? And she said, oh, that's very simple. I studied the fables. Well, we had just cut the fables out of the actual deck. So when you get the deck, you get the small book, which is fabulous, but it has what I think it's just the abbreviated versions. And it says on there legends. So the idea is that it's the legend of the fable, but like anything that's kind of retold and retold, it's like the game of telephone, right? You know, by the time you say the word icicle, it comes back as doorway, you know? So when it goes around and different interpretations come through, we hear it differently. So one of the things that happened was the original card deck, the Chakra Wisdom Oracle cards, really were created from the original fables and my near-death experience. After my near-death experience, angels came and told me these fables. Now, some of you know this is a story that happened over 30 years ago now, and it began then, and the fables sat in drawers for years, and I'm going to give you the abbreviated version here, but basically, when I pulled the fables out, I created what's called a mastermind group, and a mastermind means when two or more are gathered, because it's your mind, my mind, and then the universal consciousness of the mind. So what happened with the fables was, we started reading them. It was quite happenstance. I started reading them in this group, in our mastermind group. And every week we created a different exercise that began to emerge from the fables. And basically the journey of that group, of the fable group, the original fable group, is actually in this book. And while I don't talk about it as this week, this is what happened, every week we studied a different fable. Now, just to let you know, there are exercises in here that are group exercises, there are solo activities. And so my intention this year is to take you through each week, each fable. And the way it's set up is it's set up as a 52-week journey. And while there are only 49 cards in the deck, we're actually going to start, and I'm going to give you week one as the explanation of the deck, which is out of the darkness and into the light. So that's the original title that the cards came through me as. And the idea was that we grow from our internal darkness, our, if you will, our shadow side, and bring that energy into the light. So what we're going to do in this 52-week journey, sometimes I'll pre-record, sometimes I'll do live. It just depends because I have two books coming out this year. So I'll be busy, I'll be on the road and traveling. And I want to make sure that you get the information each week. So the way I like to work and the way I'll be working with you in this video series is remember one thing, that what you skip stops you. And it's not as a judgment, but that's the first thing I want to give you in the tidbit of this before I do the intro, which I'll do in the next video. This is just an announcement to let you know that we're going to be doing it. In the first video, I'm going to take you through, in this coming video, the intro, it will be actually in the book, it's kind of week one. And I go into how to use the book, the chakra overview, and then what actually you're going to see on each page. So you'll see the fable, you'll see the original quote from the card, and I'll be explaining some of this as we go forward. But one of the things that will magically begin to happen for you is you're going to intuitively begin to take this chakra journey, because we begin with red, and we go through the seventh chakra. Now, here's the deal. In the sixth chakra, the Chakra Wisdom Oracle Cards are about multi-generational healing in that sixth chakra. So the sixth chakra, which is our third eye, intuitive side, that's also hidden family agreements. And so all of the cards in the sixth chakra are considered purple. There is an indigo in there. But in the seventh chakra, I call the seventh chakra neutral cards. And the neutrals are really because spirit is neutral. And that is our crown. That is the higher consciousness. So the universal consciousness is a neutrality that we bring our energy into. And then as a collective consciousness, we begin to shape it. So our journey is going to be learning tools so that when life happens to us, we have tools. You know, I will end this thought. So the first thing I want to say, the two things as I end this little video is, number one, you will love having the book. So grab the Chakra Wisdom Toolkit off Amazon, or there also is the Kindle version. So you can do Kindle. I'm a book person, so I like to have it in my hands. But if you're one of these, then definitely get the Kindle. So two things, as I mentioned. One, I would encourage you to get the book. And I'll also be talking a little bit about how to read the cards for yourself and others. This is a very advanced concept book. So I really want to stay with the toolkit more this year. So we follow your journey through this year. And you're going to be doing this in 7-week increments. So we'll be doing all the red cards. Then we'll be doing all the orange cards, and we'll be going through each chakra, and you'll begin to notice where you evolve. So that is the second thing I wanted to say, is really when I talk about what you skip stops you, what I mean by that is that just observe it. This isn't like, oh, I missed last week, I'm going to be stopped forever. No. Just notice and go, oh, that's interesting. So we're going to work with neutral observer, which is one of the big things I use in when I teach card reading, when I teach my certification. I really talk a lot about neutral observer and how to work with cards in that. So I'll be giving you a lot of information through this 52-week journey that we're going to be taking together. I'm so excited. Please leave your comments on the page. I am going to suggest you leave them on YouTube, because I will be posting some of this in other places. Best place to get me to give you feedback and respond is definitely going to be YouTube. So I encourage you to join me on this journey. Grab your toolkit. If you have it, just come on down. We're going to be posting them once a week. I'll be announcing what day, but we will be putting up the first video in the first week of January. So we're going to be doing it week by week. I would prefer to post them on Sunday night or Monday, because that's really where we go into the week. And I promised you one more thing, and I've gone through five. So here's the deal. I am going to invite you to join me. It's absolutely free. There's no obligation to do it. I'm hoping that through this experience, you will really comprehend the work that is in the card deck, the toolkit, and the how to read the cards for yourself and others, and really gain an awareness about how you are in the world, how you occur and who you are, because that is what this collective consciousness is about. I am sending you lots of blessings, and this is the new year. And I will say this, as we're starting this new year together, I want you to know that at any time that you stop and you go, oh gosh, I've missed 3 weeks or whatever, just pick up where you are. Go to the week we're in. And if you want to go back and watch them, you can. There's no right way to do this, and there's no wrong way. I look forward to sharing this journey with you this year and getting to know you a little bit on our social media pages. Much love, everyone. And I will see you in the intro next week.